Hello, Gina Aliotti here, and probably thought I forgot about the tip of the week, but I have not. Miranda asked how to do cable kickbacks, and I'm going to show you how I do my cable kickbacks, a couple different variations. So the first one is I hooked myself up to an ankle strap, connected it to a cable. I'm going to use something to lean forward, holding on to keep my core tight, leaning forward, chest out, kicking straight back, squeezing those glutes and hamstrings the entire time. That's the first one. Second one, getting down on the floor, coming straight up with the weight. Third one, using a bench, kneeling, holding on, coming straight back. Here, you can see I can bring my foot a little bit further forward and come straight back. One, two, so that's three variations of the cable kickback. Two other things I do with the ankle strap is working those adductor muscles. Coming straight out, squeezing your abductors. And working the adductor muscle, the inner thigh. Simply turn around. There you have working the glutes and hamstrings, the abductor, and the adductor muscles. And there's a couple different variations for you, so that is your tip of the week.
Show you for glutes and hams.
what I'm going to do is I'm going to hold on to something similar to this. You can use like a tabletop or something like that. And then I have a ball in between my legs. I'm going to lean forward on the tabletop or whatever you have.